We are... Yes, behind the train car where you woke up. Wait, what? What is this? Who would put a workshop like this here, of all places? Good grief.
Sealed off. There's no escape. Communications cut off too. Someone planned this all out. No idea who. Above my pay grade. But if you meet someone named Belle in the city, tell her Atkinson died. A soldier.
You lost, little lamb. Hand over all you've got. Welcome to the city of the future, and the future is death!
Thank you. Whatever choice you make. I don't suppose you'd like to buy anything. Sorry. I've been on my own so long, my sales pitch is a little rusty. Hard to engage in trade when you're fleeing from monsters. Even if the abnormal has become normal, the living must live. Buy something, and you'll help both of us.
Good to see you. I was getting worried, waiting this long. The situation here seems to be getting worse. Soldiers like me are blunt. So give it to me straight. Is my partner safe? This is Atkinson's handwriting on the letter. When we came to Krat, I never thought it would end like this. Sometimes you meet people who make you believe they'll always be with you. But a life can be snuffed out at any moment. I need to stay alive to notify others of his death. But it feels like something inside me has died as well. Anyway, I appreciate knowing what happened. I mean it.
This used to be the workshop's transportation base, close to Krat's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know this was real at all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Krat and keep moving.
The House of Anini. No matter what fate brings, serving her, welcome to Hotel Krat. This is a supply box. I shall open it and add. No matter what fate brings, serving her, welcome.
I know my way around a...
No matter what, sir, welcome.
I know my way around.
No matter what, sir, be welcome.
I know my way.
I always welcome.
Ah, thank you for coming. I was going a bit stir crazy, as the poets say, cooped up in the hotel. Why don't I read the contents? I'm sick and tired of reading conversations between society's elite. Hide these, kill that, steal those. It's all the same. And the people who want them deciphered act as if it's the end of the world if they can't read them immediately. Tiresome. I am a simple, albeit brilliant man. Solving the code is what makes me happy. And with a friend at my side, what more is there to wish for? Perhaps sometimes I share too much. Thank you for listening. A little extra for you in there, my friend.
The hotel is under attack. Everyone's in danger. Head to the hotel and hurry.
Communication through ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, puppets of Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying in the meantime.
What could it be? Come on, pal. No time to lose. The Stargazer isn't transmitting, and I'm not sure why. This was a bust, pal. Let's get back to the hotel, quickly. You know, walking works. Let's walk! no. Hey, so there's something horrible in front of the hotel. It might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go. So what's happening now? Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the fox, the cat, and the black rabbit brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her. First, Antonia might...
open this door. You might as well give up. Oh, it's you. Is it safe out there? Give me a sec. Okay, come in.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much.
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Vedigni is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding here. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, I think we can track them down. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Long ago. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway, and you can save Geppetto. Apparently, I must remain in this room. I hope Geppetto is safe. Be careful out there, won't you? The hotel will always welcome you back.
You have my personal thanks. Do look after him, won't you, sir?
Thank you for another time. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Vedigni is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not.
You're here. It's good to be-
When you came in, you remind-
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition. No matter what fate serving her, welcome to- No matter what they serve, welcome. No matter what serve, welcome.